Two for four in the ball game. Now what's left of this crowd this afternoon gets to their feet. And this is in the air to right, and this should do it. Catch is made, and the Pirates have claimed the fourth consecutive victory here as this ball game is over.
Yeah, this game was decided in the eighth. That was a huge offensive fireworks coming into the eighth inning. And when the other guys put up a big inning like that against you late in the game, it's really tough to make any kind of a comeback.
13-5 at the end of all the action. Pittsburgh get the win on the heels of four home runs. Bobby Hire takes the win on the mound, his second of the year. Nate Kimball permitted six earned runs to come across in the losing effort. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 56 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.